started. Hey guys, it's Kazla. We're back with some Xenoblade 2. Getting ready to take on this boss fight I lost to earlier on. Hopefully we can get it this time, but we will see. Gonna start on him this time, actually. Before we do that, though, I want to equip some stuff. I almost forgot about that. Okay, physical damage taken. Just give everybody this. Let's see if that does it for us.
This is delicious.
That's good too.
Do it like I showed you and we'll be okay.
Just watch this.
There's never any quiet when we're in it together,
Mara. Blind spot.
I don't know.
Great,
I just like
our losers are in two, right?
Suffer!
Let us make use of it now.
Sure, my
friend. No, right? Don't come over here. You messed up my
sword. Spiral! Savat!
Do it. Blind
you don't stand a chance against me.
No one can stop us now.
Hit
it. Let's do it.
Your future is already written.
Cutter!
Hammer!
Shadow cut!
Blind
everyone's getting the sight.
You think you're clever?
Rolling smash! No effect.
Rush down!
Time to show!
You fight Poppy!
Abrona!
No effect!
Spinning!
I don't know if we're gonna get this off.
Can't give up now.
Divine slash.
Not a good time to get sealed.
Defend you to the
rise
last,
and shine, Tora.
Sword!
Gotcha!
Spiral!
Just give me the
headshot!
Shadow cut!
You must
anchor show!
Ha! Divine slash!
We're gonna need a lot of luck for those sides! Yeah.
Flash!
Your
future is already written!
Everyone's getting sight!
Are you ready for the
You may not survive another blow!
Spiral!
We have to save them!
Do it!
God, not good. Not good.
Thanks, Nia.
You think you're clever?
And I can't get to my new blade. This is not going
to
end well. Maybe we do need to start with the other guy.
Yeah.
Friendship. Give us a look. No effects.
Stay strong.
Ha! Barrel off the cup.
You're a
thanks for the support.
Rise and shine, Toro.
Summon
already.
Breach shot.
Okay. This fight.
It's fine. We'll get him yet.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Okay, let's try and take this guy out then.
Watch yourself, Rix. Mind you don't fall.
It's never any fun when we're in it together,
Blind spot.
I don't know.
Watch out! Aqua
Blitz!
Flash of Steel!
Blind Spot!
Yeah! Scar Smash!
Dumbly Dumbly!
Aqua Let us topple. Make use of it now!
Anchor Shot!
Happy with the Master
Toro will do it!
Spiral!
Everyone's getting sight! Flash of Steel!
Get over here!
Give us a hand!
Shadow Cut! Do it!
Why not?
Mission Abrona!
Go for it!
Cutter!
This ends here!
Blaze Copper! Third stage!
Awesome.
Yeah.
Final disaster break.
Great.
That was well done.
And now we have to fight the other guy.
Spiral. Okay. Savage.
Your future. No
spinning.
Effect.
Cut out.
Smash.
Shot.
Meh. For sure.
Hammer.
Bah.
Bash.
Meh.
Gah.
Meh.
Skull smash.
Come on.
Divine slap.
Yeah.
You think you're clever?
I could not do a thing. You just had me locked up.
Focusing on
Spiral Savat!
Shadow Cut!
You fight.
Let's keep this up.
Blind!
Gotcha!
Do you think you're clever?
Activated!
Thanks,
watch
Poppy.
Out!
Such spirit!
Yeah!
Let's go!
No!
Let's
no.
Make you speak now!
Storm!
For sure!
Finale!
Now we need...
Focusing on time!
A break!
Yes!
Do
it! Are you Jupiter Anchor?
Ow!
Defense for healing!
Halo! Bash!
Thanks for...
Your future is
already
written.
Anchor
shot.
Eagle. Drill.
Why not?
Spiral.
Not good.
Such spirit.
Rolling spirit.
Rush down.
Do you think you're clever?
Blind.
Abrona.
Go for
it.
Activated.
It's over.
Shred.
Play combo. Third stage. Awesome.
Yeah.
See how that goes.
Abrona,
lovely
treatment.
Okay, there we go. We're doing a little bit better. waiting on the ability. There we go.
Your future is already written.
Thanks for the support. Quick and
blind. Shadow, come on.
Okay, we just had to survive for so long, apparently.
I must admit, I've enjoyed playing my part in this hackneyed tale, but...
Time for the final act?
Huh? You're bluffing!
No! Rex!
What?
You see, blades draw their power from atmospheric ether energy. They send their power to the crystal where it manifests. But what if we were to interrupt the flow?
Shit! Don't look good!
Damn! The power's draining out of my weapons!
It's no good. I can't transfer power, my lady.
Master Pon, Poppy feels funny.
Why won't you guys leave Pyra alone?
Isn't it obvious? We want the power of the Aegis for ourselves. It's Jin's desire to erase all of humankind from the world.
What? Did Jin seriously say that? Erase all of humankind?
My. Surely you knew better than anyone. You know what humans are really like.
Huh? Nia! What are you doing?
You've seen the capital. You've seen the ships, weapons, soldiers. All poised to invade Morardane. Doesn't it make you want to laugh? Every corner of the world is defiled by such a vermin.
But that's nothing new. They haven't changed a bit in 500 years. No wonder Father abandoned them.
Yeah. No, the only thing that hasn't changed is you. Father didn't want us to wipe out innocent life.
Why did he make us then? Get real. That's what we're for, to descend on the world and eliminate these pests.
What? Is that power coming from his blade?
It's too late.
Playtime's over. Let's end it.
Akos!
Agree.
Damn.
Poppy!
How very noble.
Next!
Trauma! Bastards! Over here!
Nia! Tora! Damn!
Stop, Riggs! It's no good!
Rex!
Hitting girls isn't as much fun.
Malos, you're the icon of chivalry.
Malos.
You're not getting her! An attack from the outside?
Van Damme!
Ah, the Lunk is back. But that pea shooter won't help you. Even if you hit, it'll barely register.
Bloody idiot! Think I don't know that? Are you ready, Riggs? Another lesson for ya! Something else you could do with a blade!
What?
What? Bastard!
He's channeling the energy from his weapon through his body.
Yeah, nothing you can do to stop. stop this either, Vern. Nothing at all. Move it! Take Pyra and scram, kid!
I can't just leave you here.
Rex, don't go dying on me here. You gotta make it. You gotta get away from here now. Live! Live for her! You gotta make it to Elysium!
I won't allow it! Clock! Give it up!
Just go, Rex! Remember to fight your war!
Cliche.
Yeah!
Rex?
Ah! You're gonna pay for this for Vandam!
No. You have to go.
You're a pain in the ass, little shit!
I can't do it.
Rex,
can't let you do this.
So long, kid.
Rex!
What?
Here we go.
You can't rewrite the act now. It's too late.
Hey, idiot, look out!
Huh? Anchor!
At last, Mithra.
Mithra? Pyra, you're...
I am not Pyra.
Huh?
I am Mithra. Pyra, she's a different self that I constructed.
A different self?
No time for that.
Oh, okay.
Now focus. You need to focus. Or I can't transfer my power to you.
No, it can't be. My powers are useless? Where is that energy coming from?
Wait, she's not drawing from the ether. It's something else.
Not ether?
Mithra. Looking good. Things are heating up.
Let's do it.
What is this?
It's called foresight.
I don't...
A prediction of what will happen in the immediate future.
Read their movements to find an opening, then counter.
I get it.
How did he dodge that?
Who cares how? Just get them!
Piece of cake.
You little...
There's no way. There's no way to break their link. I don't think we're gonna beat them.
This is it. The true power of the Aegis takes me back. I've waited so long to see it again. Mithra, welcome back!
Perfectly fine with that. Let's do this.
Just watch this. Quietly.
Can't you do something?
Focusing on
Clever.
Let's give him the full treatment.
Can somebody break him, please? Oh, he can't seal me. That's nice. Does so much damage.
Amazing!
I shall defend you to the last, my
hammer! Yeah! Bash!
Jetpack!
Spiral!
Make haste and retreat!
Anchor
do it! Ha!
Shook! A miss!
Did it work? Oh, you
spinning!
Chakra
burst!
Power burns! Activated!
A miss!
Spiral!
Anchor shot!
Drag me into this monos.
Steady!
Why not?
Wicked arts!
Sword
smash!
Rolling smash!
Let's go!
Flavor!
Are you ready for Poppy's abilities?
Sword
smash! Spiral! Savat!
Yeah!
Anchor
ship! I'll give it everything I've got!
Concentrate, Rex! Sacred arrow!
Magnificent! There we go, doing that.
No effect.
Blind
smash.
Steady. Drill.
Sword back.
He can do it.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Quick it.
Spinning. Cut out.
Why not?
Spiral.
Let's give him the full treatment.
Heave
ho. You can't hit me. I just noticed that.
Rolling smash! Why not? Ah, I missed. We'll do it together. Me first. Hit it, no!
Ray of punishment!
Begin.
Let's do this overkill.
Tora, right here!
Magnificent!
Nia's turn! Yuraiken! Ready or go
at
lucky!
At your service!
Missed that.
Enemy down!
Rare Corkish full though!
Sacred Arrow!
Don't.
We gotta retreat. Akos!
Abruna!
No time for that, Akos!
It's your birthday, Ace? Let's go and see if I can get that alert to go again. That's not the right thing for bits. That disappoints me, but if it's your birthday, happy birthday, dude. Do a test real quick, because I thought I had a different animation. Yeah, that's supposed to be the Bits animation. Bits, what is wrong with you? Okay, unsure why my Bits animation's not working. But that's okay. Ace, how's your birthday going? No, it's still the old one. I don't know, Ace.
The body may die, but never the soul, which is merely passed on. Souls flow onward, born and reborn, forever part of the great ether stream.
Why friends make grave here? Can we not take Biggie Pon home to village?
He'd want to be buried where he fell. It is traditional amongst mercenaries.
I'm so sorry, Vanda. If only I hadn't listened to those people, you'd still be... I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault. No matter what, those guys would attract us down eventually. What matters is that Vandam saved all our lives. For now, let's just be grateful to him for that.
You're right.
I won't forget your words, Vandam, ever. Fight my own war with Pyra. Pyra? Are you all right?
Yes.
Good. I was worried that you might not. Wake up. Pyra, you know I've got to ask. That thing that happened yesterday, you called yourself Mithra?
What? I am...
I'd like to hear that too. That power, it wasn't normal. Is that the true power of the Aegis? I think you owe us an explanation. It was pretty crazy.
Tora want to know too. Pyra was super strong. Why so strong, huh?
No, no, don't pressure the girl.
Well, the thing is... I mean...
Pyra?
Why?
Huh?
Why did you wake me up?
Huh? What?
I didn't want to wake up. I didn't want to come back. I left everything to her so I'd never have to use that power again. But then you woke me up.
Woke you up?
If you hadn't been so useless, none of this would have happened. I wouldn't have had to use this power. Didn't you listen to that Vandam guy? He told you to hold back. He told you to run. But you just had to push yourself, idiot. Look where it's got us now.
You
really messed up.
You don't have to tell me that. I know, all right. I knew I was being an idiot.
Rex.
But I couldn't hand you over to them. I wanted to keep you safe.
What? At any rate, if you've got questions, you can ask her. I'm out of here. Bye. That's not fair. Everyone, I'm very sorry about all that. Malos and I are Aegises. Blades born with a terrible power, strong enough to destroy the world.
Malos is another Aegis.
Long ago, there was a man who climbed the world tree, hoping to make it to Elysium and meet his creator. But when he arrived at Elysium, he found it empty. So instead, as proof that he had reached that divine realm, he brought back two core crystals, Malos and me. And once he made it back to Allrest, he awakened Malos. Why he did it, I can't say. For greed, for power, or perhaps... When Malos awakened, he wielded his world-shaking power. Without restraint. To him, it was natural. He had never known anything else. I was awakened by a driver who was determined to stop Malos's rampage. So Malos and I fought. I fought with all my might and succeeded in defeating Malos. But not without a price. Three great titans fell in the struggle. After the battle, I sealed myself away to ensure that power would never be unleashed again. I took the form you see now and fell into a long slumber. That was 500 years ago.
The Aegis War. The man who awakened Mithra was Adam, hero of the lost kingdom of Torna. Adam fought as Mithra's driver to protect the world from Malos. We Titans played our part in that battle too. It is our calling to live alongside humanity after all.
Gramps?
Adam hid Pyra's sleeping body inside a great ship and sunk her to the Cloud Sea's floor, where none could abuse her power.
So that day, that's the ship that we... That's how Pyra and I...
I believe it was fate that we met each other. Otherwise, my sister would never have woken up.
You call her your sister?
Mithra and I used to talk together in that dream of Elysium where you met me. We promised that when we were awakened again, we'd go home to the real Elysium. And then we would fulfill our real purpose.
And that's defeating Malos again.
I'm very sorry about Mithra. She didn't mean all that. You have to understand, she came out because she wanted to protect you. She broke her own seal for you. Even used her powers, the Aegis. The flame powers I use are just a shadow of her strength. Droplets of excess energy trickling through the seal.
Don't worry about it. She was right. This was all my fault. I'm just glad... that you finally managed to open up a little. Also, thank you for protecting everyone, I mean.
Protecting? Me?
Your powers are incredible. I could feel the truth behind the legends.
I'm sorry.
You apologize a lot. You know that. I guess you still feel guilty about the Aegis's power, right? But I don't want you to have to apologize anymore. I hope I can help you move past that. No. I know I can.
Rex,
Power depends on the heart of its wielder. That's what Vandam said. That's why your power is the power to protect. The power to keep everyone safe and smiling. I want to do the same. I'm gonna be the kind of driver who can protect you in turn. I promise. Make a girl cry, that's not gonna fly. Make a girl smile, you pass the trial. That's the third rule of the Salvager Code. Yeah?
Rex, Rex! Can you help Tora with repairing of Poppy, please?
Okay, I'll be right there. Oh, yeah. What's for dinner tonight?
How does meatball pot au feu sound?
Delicious. I can't wait.
That's my Rex. Never loses his smile. And that's what keeps us all going. Reminds you of Adam, don't you think?
What's this?
Take it, and go to Indol. That dagger's owner will tell you how you can get to Elysium.
This is a blade weapon, right? Who's its owner?
The man who was once my driver.
Your driver? Huh? But then...
Cole is a blade.
Hmm.
We fought together in the Aegis War. Yes. His real name is Minoth.
Blades not get old, though. Why Cole look so old?
Because I'm one of the cursed ones. A flesh eater.
A flesh eater?
A blade who has been fused with human cells. A long time ago, before the war, some sought to test the limits of Blade's potential.
I am a product of their experiments. One of the unlucky ones who was tainted by their folly.
Why would ancient people do that?
It seems that by combining Blade and human, it is sometimes possible to create Blades with extremely unique powers. But only very rarely. Most experiments were failures. And I was no different. I gained nothing at all. And lost my immortality to boot. I likely won't last much longer.
Grandpa?
Before I go, I want to see where your path ends. That dagger will aid you. Will you do this for me?
Of course. Oh, but can I ask you to do something too?
Namely?
I was wondering if you could write a play about Van Damme.
About Van Damme?
Yeah. I think his story could inspire a lot of people. Once I find Elysium, I'll come see you again. Show it to me then?
An interesting notion. Perhaps that is the least I can do. Very well. I'll do it. So see you make it back here in one piece. Understand?
Absolutely. You have my word.
Plot, 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 plot! Loading screen. Finally, get back in control. I think I know what that is. I think I know what we get when we go back. If I had to guess. Okay, before we do that though. Or actually, yeah, let's do that now. Garfunt. So we take control of the mercenaries? I mean, it was his last wish. Escort missions, cleaning up monsters, materials. Oh, this is how we send out our blades on missions. Okay, so none of the ones we have equipped. It's only a minute, so I'm gonna go and send.
I'll finish the job.
They're already in the other party.
You...
No problem.
We are the shadow puppets, and I am the boss. You'll await my return, won't you?
Just show me the way.
Okay. Now we just gotta wait a minute. So. What do you got for us? Party gauge. HP recovery. Grab about four of those. Run around, grab these conversations. Just gotta knock them out so we can get the credit for them. Alright, mark group back yet? Oh, there it goes.
You must have been bored stiff without me here.
Thanks for getting it done.
I'll be able to help.
Nice.
Aim higher! I can't stop growing!
Are they all gonna get a little bit
my
here and there?
Grows by the day. My strength grows by the day.
Just wait till you see me fight now.
I've still room to grow yet.